x minus y is equal to 4 and xy is equal to 21, find x cube minus y cube. Here, x minus y is equal to 4. Cubing both sides, that is x minus y whole cube is equal to 4 cube. Then, this is x cube minus y cube minus 3xy into x minus y is equal to 64. Then x cube minus y cube minus 3 for xy, that is 21, into x minus y, that is 4, is equal to 64. Then now x cube minus y cube minus 63 into 4 is equal to 64. Then this is x cube minus y cube minus 252 is equal to 64. Therefore, x cube minus y cube is equal to 64 plus 252, that is 316, 316, the answer.